Meet Salim. He dreams of being an entrepreneur, a teacher, or a doctor. But he likely will never be able to do either of those things. That is because he is one of over 34 million refugees living in refugee camps around the world. Sadly, limited funding and resources means that the aid provided to these 34 million people is often limited to basic necessities, such as food, shelter, water, and sometimes basic education. You may not know this, but the average length of time that someone spends in a refugee camp is actually more than 17 years. And if refugees are going to be there for that long, shouldn't we find ways to provide refugees with more services that evolve beyond basic necessities? Shouldn't we find ways to empower refugees like Salim to achieve their dreams? At CampHire, we believe the answer to these questions is yes, we should. The CampHire project consists of a unique blend of entrepreneurship education and a refugee-led business cooperative that will enable refugees to achieve their dreams and build sustainable livelihoods. In our year-long program, Salim and other refugees will spend half of their time learning the skills needed to found, develop, and manage a business. They will do this by learning baseline technical skills and studying other successful businesses that exist in hardship contexts. The other half of the time will be spent creating, managing, and working in a business, where they will make, market, and sell corporate promotional items such as bags and t-shirts. We regard employment as an important addition to education in this program. It is important to learn not just in theory, but by doing. Salim and his peers will get to work in every single position in the business, from manufacturing to sales, all the way to management. We chose the promotional items business for a few reasons. First, these items are being purchased all the time, whether uniforms, bags distributed at a conference, or anything else with a company's logo on it. Companies spend $2.5 billion on these items every year. By purchasing things they already plan to purchase, but from a refugee camp, they can tie it into their corporate social responsibility. Second, low-cost equipment exists to be able to manufacture high-quality items, even in a refugee camp. And third, there are many examples of successful sewing projects in refugee camps. They usually make items for other refugees, so we know it can be done, and we want refugees to make a lot more money out of it. At the end of this one-year program, a new group of refugees will be enrolled, and graduates will have the knowledge and hands-on experience to create their own businesses. All graduates will be supported by an incubation hub, which will provide them with ongoing support, advice, and funding to develop their businesses. Salim is now an empowered refugee who can support himself and his family. He can contribute to his community economically by running a successful business and socially by helping another batch of refugees in later cycles of the program. So how will all this be funded? We need $694,000 to get started on a 20-month pilot project. And over time, as we sell more products, the amount of donations we need will keep decreasing. Help us bring this project to life. You can donate to support the pilot project, partner with us for the educational component, be a customer for the business component, or invest in refugee startups. Help us unlock refugees' potential. Support CampHire.